We shall now begin the voting process. Those in favour of draft resolution A/ES-10/L22, please signify. Those against, abstentions.
The General Assembly is now voting on draft resolution A/ES-10/L22, entitled Status of Jerusalem. Will all delegations confirm that their votes are accurately reflected on the screen? The voting has been completed. Please lock the machine.
The United States will remember this day in which it was singled out for attack in the General Assembly for the very act of exercising our right as a sovereign nation. We will remember it when we are called upon to once again make the world's largest contribution to the United Nations. And we will remember it when so many countries come calling on us, as they so often do, to pay even more and to use our influence for their benefit. America will put our embassy in Jerusalem. That is what the American people want us to do, and it is the right thing to do. No vote in the United Nations will make any difference on that. But this vote will make a difference on how Americans look at the UN and on how we look at countries who disrespect us in the UN. And this vote will be remembered. Thank you.
The United States simply stated a fact. They officially declared what has always been true. Jerusalem has been and always will be the capital of the State of Israel. Those who support today's resolution are like puppets. You are puppets pulled by the strings or your Palestinian puppet masters. You are like marionettes forced to dance while the Palestinian leadership looks on with glee. You are blind to the lies, unaware of the manipulation surrounding you, just like a puppet. This vote is nothing more than a performance of delusion. I have no doubt that today's resolution will also end up in the trash bin of history. I have no doubt that the day will come when the entire international community will finally come to recognize Jerusalem as the eternal capital of the State of Israel. Thank you.
نجتمع اليوم ليس بسبب أي عداء تجاه الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية، بل بسبب قرارها الذي يعد اعتداء على حق الشعب الفلسطيني الأصيل والطبيعي في مدينة القدس الشريف، وعلى الأمة العربية وعلى جميع مسلمي ومسيحيي العالم، وعلى مكانة القدس الدينية والإنسانية الاستثنائية. ونؤكد على أن القرار الأمريكي لن يؤثر على وضع ومكانة المدينة المقدسة بأي شكل من الأشكال، وإنما يؤثر بطبيعة الحال على مكانة الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية كوسيط للسلام، وذلك لأنها فشلت في اختبار القدس رغم تحذيراتنا وتحذيرات العالم أجمع من التهاون في هذا الاختبار ومن مغبة قرارات تؤجج، ولكننا لن نقبل استخدام السيادة كذريعة لانتهاك القانون الدولي والتعدي على حقوق شعبنا الفلسطيني غير القابلة للتصرف والتنكر لحقنا في وجودنا على أرضنا. إننا نقف اليوم مع دول العالم أجمع متحدين من أجل الحرية والعدالة والسلام. لا يثنين فيتو أو تهديد.
Before this meeting, a UN member state threatened all the other members. We were all asked to vote no or face the consequences. Some are even threatened with the development aid cut. Such an attitude is unacceptable. This is bullying, and this chamber will not bow to do that. It is unethical to think that the votes and dignity of member states are for sale. Let me put it in this way. We will not be intimidated. You can be strong, but this doesn't make you right.
I thank the distinguished representative of Turkey, His Excellency.